In much of the world, clean water for drinking or washing hands is readily available, but 30% of the global population lacks this access. In the past, Professor of Optics Chun-Li Guo's lab at the University of Rochester pioneered a super-wicking and super-absorbent black metal technology. Now, they are using this innovation to harness sunlight and purify water at an ultra-high efficiency. By treating a piece of aluminum with a femtosecond laser, they created a black, super-wicking surface. When the treated metal surface makes contact with water, it wicks away a thin layer, even drawing it upward against gravity. Unlike solar absorbers that lie flat on or below the water's surface, this metal can be adjusted to match the angle of the sun, allowing it to absorb the maximum amount of sunlight. Rather than heating a large volume of water, the solar heat can quickly evaporate the thin layer of water as it is wicked onto the treated metal, leaving any contaminants behind. The evaporated water is collected and tested. Researchers found that contaminants like heavy metals, dyes, and bacteria were removed well below World Health Organization standards for clean drinking water. Interestingly, the wicking process also changes water's chemical bond, making evaporation more efficient than an ideal system operating at 100% efficiency. In addition to providing clean drinking water in developing countries, this system could be used to desalinate water in regions where fresh water is in limited supply. Thank you.